Good morning, everyone. It is currently 4:13 a.m. and we are on our way to the airport. Our flight leaves at 6:30, so we got to be there a little bit before. My dad is driving us, so I'll see you at the airport. Right here.
Oh, jelly! You
about to go do security? Good morning, everybody. It is day two. We're going to Epcot today. I did not vlog anything last night, but basically, like I said, we went to Disney Springs, kind of shopped around. We got a few gifts for people. We ate dinner at City Works, I think it's called. Yeah. Right now we are like about to go to all the buses. We're almost done. Fit check real quick. Got the ears and that. Right now I'm eating breakfast. I just finished a pack of Little Bites, and I'm eating some fruit that we Instacarted yesterday. Park bags are already ready. Just gotta fill Hydro Flask and ready to go. We already booked our virtual queue for Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind. We're in group 4 at 9:30 in the morning, so. Starting this morning off good. See you at Epcot.
Which is not
we're at Epcot, so we just got in for early entry since we're a hotel guest.
Yes.
And we have, like I said earlier, a reservation to go on Guardians at 9:30. It is currently 8:40, so we have just under an hour.
So we're gonna do maybe one or two rides depending on the wait times.
We're gonna try to get either Remy's Ratatouille Adventure or Frozen Ever After, just because there's only certain rides open at the parks, and those are two of them, and also two long wait times.
This is the
Nemo over there. So whenever we get on the line, I'll film again. So we're doing first ride of the day at Test Track. After this, we're gonna go hit up Guardians of the Galaxy. So we'll go design the car and we'll show you. Yep. Okay, we just finished Test Track. Got a video of our reaction. It was pretty fun. I rated 7. It was pretty fun. So I think there could definitely be better ones for sure. But that one was fun. I enjoyed it. We're outside of Guardians right now. We just got called to go online.
Good.
What wait time? Yeah, the total wait time for Test Track between getting on the line and getting off the ride was maybe 20 minutes total. Not even 20 minutes wait time, 20 minutes on the line and off the ride. But yeah, we're going on Guardians now.
Here we go. You made it.
Wow.
I mean, of course you did.
Okay, so just finished
Mission Earth.
Okay, so we just got our first food item of the day. So far, we went on, I don't know, a lot of rides, but we went to margarita kiosk. We got the empanadas and the corn. Very Okay. Corn is pretty good.
Yeah.
And banana time. Mm. Do you get napkins? The weather is so nice. Oh my god. This is like the perfect size like lunch because I still want to snack on other things around the park so I can try a little bit of everything and then get something bigger for dinner later. But yeah, it's good. So, what rides exactly did we do so far?
Mm-hmm.
We did Test Track first, mm-hmm. then Guardians, then Mission Space, which I hated. Did not like that one. Then we did, do we do one before Remy or no?
No.
No, then we did Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. That one was so much fun. I love that one. Oh my god, all the meat just fell out of mine. Then we just went on Donald Duck and the Grand Fiesta Caballeros Harbor. That one was cute. Yeah, and it's like 12 o'clock in the afternoon, so we're getting a lot done pretty fast, so that's good. Next, we're probably, what do you want to do next? Frozen? I don't know.
Frozen.
But we also have to go meet Anna and Elsa. So I want to get a video of Elsa saying hi to my little cousins. So that's also on the list. Not that hot. Is it really? Alright, well, we'll see you guys later. Okay, so we just got off Frozen and got the school bread from Norway. You want to hold this?
Take a bite.
It's cold. Oh, don't show my legs. Refreshing. I've seen a lot about this, which is why I got it.
What does it taste like?
People said you either love it or hate it. It's like coconutty.
Oh, so I hate it.
I love coconut. And this is good, the cream.
I think it's just what's inside, no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good. I would give this like 7 out of 10. Pretty good. Okay, so this is us.
Soar.
We're going to Soar now. I'm going to rethink my rating on that school bread. It was good, very good actually, the first few bites. After that, you started tasting the pepper that was in the bread, and it kind of ruined it for me, so I'm gonna go 5 out of 10. Really good at the beginning, not so good at the end. So, yeah, I don't know. But yeah, we just did Journey into Imagination with Figment. We're on track to do every single attraction and literally everything in the park today. So that'd be pretty cool, but there's definitely things that we're gonna skip over that there's kind of just a waste, like living with the land. No thank you. All that stuff. Awesome planet. And all like the movies and stuff, like that's not worth it, but Soarin' only has a 30-minute wait, so that'd be fun. And yeah, I'm excited to see. I don't even know what else to say. I'm just excited to see this, and then I'm going to Spaceship Earth, and then we're going to see Nemo. And yeah, I'm sweating. It's 77 degrees here. Okay. Bye.
Okay, update. You can't even see us, but we are stuck on Spaceship Earth right now. So, it's cool so far, but we're stopped already, so let's hope it resumes soon.
We're out of Spaceship Earth.
Stand by for training instructions.
Doing which section is this? Oh, we're in the health section, and we're doing bodybuilding, where we have to...
Welcome to the remote surgical training facility.
Okay, so for dinner, we got the Lotus Blossom Cafe orange chicken combos.
Oh!
was the shit. I don't remember being that fast in that one last That was good.
Ride complete.
Basically. Bye.
Displaying yeah. power test results.
The only thing I promise.
Our day at Epcot, it is like 9:45 right now, and we're headed out.
We
did really good timing for everything. We pretty much rode everything in the park, so all the attractions. We even did Test Track twice. We saw the show, we got all the food,
dessert,
Spaceship Earth behind us, but yeah, overall, very successful day for all of you. It is currently 8:10 a.m. and we are walking into Hollywood Studios. A little behind schedule today, but that's fine. So there's only a few rides open right now since it's early park hours, or 30 minutes I should say, for being resort guests. So I think we're gonna try to hit up maybe Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, honestly. Yeah. But we'll see.
The main Tower of Terror is 55 minutes already.
It's been 10 minutes.
Yeah, and we don't want our first ride to be Tower of Terror.
People must have ran there.
But yeah, I don't know if you can see, but the Skyliner's right here, so pretty. So yeah, we'll update you when you get in the park. Okay, we just rode Slinky Dog Dash, and we did Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway this morning.
So far,
and
we're about online. Two rides done in like an hour.
And we're online for Toy Story Midway Mania right now.
Lunch today is from Pizza Rizzo's. We got the vegetable pizza inside Caesar salad.
Okay, we are currently sitting waiting for the Indiana Jones show to start. So honestly, the pizza was really good. Like, you know when it's something's just not good, but it's so good? That's exactly what it was like. Do you agree?
Yeah, it was pretty good. I think it was like enough to make me full, but like not enough to like stuff me and like make me want to throw up every day.
Like a nice meal. I enjoyed it. And the salad was pretty good too.
Yeah.
Now we're about to watch this and then try to hit up Rock and Roller Coaster and Tower of Terror. So we will check back in later.
Thank you.
haven't really filmed much at all today, but right now we just finished watching Fantasmic and Mad. What did I say the first one was called? Something Magic. It's the projection show by Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Yes. And now they're going to do the animation one. I had a great day, if I'm being honest. I think today was good. Yeah, today was better than yesterday. Yesterday was still fun, but today I had more fun. I loved all the shows. The rides here, just everything was great. We rode everything in the park. We didn't do anything twice, but we saw a bunch of shows. Again, the food was good, so overall I had a really good day. All right, we will see you tomorrow in Magic Kingdom. Peace. Bye. Before 8 a.m. and we are in Magic Kingdom already. We are on our way to do our first ride there, which is going to be Peter Pan's Flight.
7:54.
We're already almost at our first ride. We want to do Peter Pan's Flight first, just because to get it out of the way, because it normally has a long wait time. It's only 20 minutes right now. But yeah, off to a great last park day at Magic Kingdom.
It's behind that thing.
Okay. So we just got done with Peter Pan's Flight, and then after that, it was literally, I'm not even joking, like 15 minutes to get on the ride, and it said a 40-minute wait time. No, it said 15-minute wait time.
Yeah.
And then
not
we went
at
on
all. That was
it's
like
a small world.
At most 15 minutes. That.
Yeah, it was
it's
really
small
nothing.
We walked right on.
Yeah, we pretty much just did it to get done, but all the wait times right now are showing 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes for everything. The only other long wait time is Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. That's 45 minutes.
And we're going right now.
Yeah, we're
going
to go do that
we're
now.
We're
right here.
Done. So then everything else is 5, so we can maybe repeat something.
Exactly.
If it's quick.
Hopefully it's an empty day at the Magic Kingdom today because
of the rain.
These wait times they same this way. It's going to be fantastic. Just got one from Friar's Nook. I got the loaded tots. Jelly got the loaded hot dog. Pretty good. Oh, you didn't try yours yet. I was just gonna ask you what you would rate it. I would say this is like 7 out of 10. It's good. She's making a TikTok, but. Good?
for Mickey's Filler Magic to start. Yeah. So far, we did... Okay, let's start with what rides we did. We did Peter Pan's Flight.
Welcome to the Paddington Land Concert Hall. Please continue to move forward, filling in all available...
Okay, so we just got our desserts. Actually, not desserts, but a snack.
What did you get, Jolly?
I had a raspberry swirl, girl.
So that's raspberry and pineapple ice cream swirled with pineapple juice? And then I got the tropical serenade, which is coconut soft serve with the pog juice, and then...
They're not as bad as they seem.
I was trying to find it. Maybe it's supposed to be a pineapple upside down cake pop. This is easily the best thing I've had since we were here. So good.
And gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom.
Join the party, the castle party. You're all invited to come and join the fun. So let's get started. So much to do. Come join the party where dreams really do come true.
All right, good morning, everyone. It is currently 8 o'clock, and we just finished getting all of our stuff ready. We're about to go get breakfast now at the hotel, but sad day because we're leaving. Very sad. We are about to leave our room for the very last time on this wonderful, magical trip. We got everything though, right? Shoot.
Bye-bye, hotel.
And the last walkout. Just got breakfast.